was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why.
Chris's face always gets me. Best. It's the best kind of cheese. And I love it so. Fun fact, the unedited version of this opening cutscene actually shows him smoking. But they had to censor it. Can't advocate smoking. No smoking, and no flash photography. They have escaped into the mansion where they thought it was safe. Yet, ...
What is this? Wow, what a mansion!
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it!
Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you.
Chris is my old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this.
Handle this? What are you gonna handle?
Stay alert!
Dining room. If it's too loud, I can turn it down. But I do want to be able to hear things, too. What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill.
If you can find any other clues, I'll be examining this. This is not Chris's blood. Okay. I'll let you handle Chris's blood. Hey, buddy. Having a snack? Well, let's leave him to it.
Take care of this. What is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature. Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
How many times has he said, what is it? Or what is this? Okay, so the wooden mount is not here right away on arrange mode.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
Okay, let's look for Wesker. Okay, I'm done.
Find anything, Jill?
No, nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, is with you.
The master of unlocking, take it with you.
Maybe I'll need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there.
Okay, bye, Barry. Alright, so, okay. Alright, let's explore. Looks like it's still the map up there. Alright, so I'm not gonna have the luxury of looking for the items in this room. Because of the Cerberus. There's a green herb. Carving of armor. So I've never actually played arranged mode before. So this is going to be kind of uncharted territory for me. Oh shit. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Goodbye, Mr. Zombie. Alright, I would imagine the shotgun still has to be in here. Maybe if I'm quick, I could get the shotgun and swoosh on out of there. Oh, nice! Headshot. Okay, perfect. Oh, shoot. Alright. Well, let's just play with these guys a bit. There we go. Alright, that gets us the shotgun. And we can get out of here. Then we never have to come back in that room. Oh no! We're doomed!
Hey, what's going on?
Jill? Is that you, Jill? What happened?
Harry? Help me, please! The door won't open! Crap!
Stay away from the door, Jill. I'm gonna kick this door down.
Well, don't just stand there. Yeah, you know, take your time. No rush or anything.
Obey!
That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right.
There it is.
Barry, thanks for saving my life. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to do some research? Why on earth are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Now, let's get back to searching for the lost captain and Chris, shall we?
Thank you, Barry.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm gonna get... Yep, comboed. I forgot! This mode actually adds super... zombies. Let's reset you. Come on, I know you're there. Did that get him? Yes, it did. Super zombies generally aren't any tougher than a regular zombie, but they have twice the movement speed. So, newborn, infant, not young man, lively boy, young man. Tired middle-aged man, and then bold-looking old man. Okay. Okay, so there's the wind crest. Alright, so if I get damaged again, I'm probably gonna have to use that first aid spray. I'm not too worried about using first aid sprays in this game, because there is no ranking system. So you're free to use first aid sprays if you wish. Get him? Nice. And I got a lucky headshot on that other one, too. So, pretty cool. I have to get used to not having quick turn, though. Oh, that's the broken shotgun. Never mind. Don't need it. Alright, Alright, so let's put away the green herbs for the time being. Definitely can put away the wind crest. Let's take out those clips. Yeah. Clips. These are clips. Okay, it's not going to give me an ink ribbon right off the bat. Kind of want to hold on to all this stuff, really. Just in case. Since the knife can be handy early game for possibly saving a bullet. Oh, is that fixed in this version? Can I not hit him? Dang it. Oh shit. Wasted two bullets. He's not dead. Okay, he's now out of the picture. This is the one with the bad music, yes. Alright, we should probably take care of you as well. Thank you. He's down for the count. I think it could be said either way, Vice. Doesn't really matter. Same thing with, like, Mega Man or, like, other hyphenated phrases. Good, another green herb. Okay, so this area is now completely safe. Don't have to worry about any other zombies, at least for now. Okay, I can probably make my way to the library, see if there's anything of worthwhile. Okay, maybe I can squeeze past that one zombie if I'm quick. Maybe. Oh, well, so much for that. That means it's back to the start for me.
What is this?
Wow! What a mansion!
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill... Can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this. Stay alert!
Dining room. What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this.
This is not Chris's blood.
Barry?
What is it?
me take care of it. It's the director's cut version, Lewis.
What is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature. Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
For him, Jill, and don't leave this hall for the time being. Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room.
Can't be helped.
Okay. I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick.
It'd be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there.
Alright, so this time, let's go loot Kenneth's corpse, because he should have two lots of handgun magazines. Now he's become a mere shadow of his former self. Oh, sorry. The handgun clips. There is no Zambo down here. Okay, is there anything of interest in here then? Alright, so that's all well and good, but we need to find the wooden crest first. Okay, so there was no real reason to come here first. If it wasn't arranged mode, then we could do that straight away and get the shield key. I don't know where the wood crest is in this version. what was the store again? Armor. Okay, so I need the armor key. So we've got a pretty healthy amount of ammo at the moment. Now we need to kill the Zambo closest to me in the next room so that we can get the shotgun early. Don't even have to kill him. Oh, well, shoot. Eh. Didn't get away unscathed, unfortunately. Too close. You're almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right. Barry, thanks for saving my life. But Barry, didn't you say you're going
back to the dining room to do some research?
Why on earth are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Now, let's get back to searching for the lost captain and Chris, shall we?
Thank you, Barry.
Yeah. Okay, he's dead. Perfect. No, I didn't want to check the gun. I wanted to reload it. Nice! Blat! Nice. Okay, dead. More clips for me. So until we find an ink ribbon, we don't have a way to save. Don't know where we can find one in this version. That was close. Okay, he's dead. Good. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Need the armor key for that, too. Okay, good. Headshot. I think Jill's handgun in this mode has a higher chance for a headshot. Oh, that's just the botany book. That talks about the herbs. Oh, so... that was actually useless going in there. Shoot. All right, let's just trek on for now. Oh, now you get a headshot. Okay. Well, I'll take it. Alright, need the armor key for that too. Barry? He didn't show up to give me the can of fizz. It's really powerful, especially against living things. Wonder if I screwed it up by going to get that handgun ammo early. Okay, there's the bazooka. Oh, hi, Forrest. Goodbye, Forrest. Okay, there's our armor key. Yeah, I might have screwed up Barry's pathing by going to get that handgun ammo now. It means I missed out on some acid rounds, but it's really not that big a deal, I guess. Oh!
Barry.
There you are!
Jill, what's going on? Any clues?
No. But something's wrong with this house.
Whoa.
Whoa.
This hall is dangerous. Maybe it's better to secure our escape route first. There must be a back door somewhere. Let's try to find it first, shall we?
Ah, shoot. Dang it. He didn't give me the... I had a full inventory. Oh, well. He didn't offer it to me because I had a full inventory. Could have put it on the ground or something. Now, don't get me wrong, the bazooka is quite powerful in this version, from what I remember. The only downside is that once it's loaded with ammo, you can't change its ammo type until that particular ammo that's loaded is completely emptied. Alright, so we shouldn't need the bazooka for some time. I'm actually going to drop off the first aid spray for now. I'm going to use that green herb that I do have. Okay, now we're back to fine. Man, Soup, if you're referencing that thing I said earlier, that was... you're quite a bit behind. Oh, hi. Bye. Just instantly downed. Thank you, Jill. Nope, red herb. Now I can make myself a full heal. There's the lighter. Another clip. Whoa! The hell did you come from? Jeez. That guy in the sunglasses, huh? I always liked this guy's name, Martin Crackhorn. So I think first we push this. Okay, yay. Ink ribbons. Let's put some of this junk away. Alright, so the lighter, I don't think I need the lighter for a little bit, so I'm gonna put it away. I missed the quick turn. Alright, let's go finish up that room. At some point, I'm gonna have to just ditch the knife. Because if I'm gonna have to worry about super zombies, I definitely need to be bringing my shotgun with me just in case. Okay, so now we can push this out of the way. Also, it's a little strange, but it seems like there's no safe room music in this. the moon crest, or at least half the moon crest. Gonna have to find the other half. Alright, so... You know what? We should do that while we're here. Before I forget. Alright, so I think I am gonna ditch the knife at this point. Can put away that half of the moon crest. This is probably going to be one of our best opportunities to get the chemical. Man, put me back on a yellow vine. Alright, so I'll use one of these green herbs. Combine one of them, and then I can pick up the other herb. Alright, that other dog's gonna hop over, but we don't need to worry, since now we never have to come back here. So the chemical we can put away. Now we have a nice little stock of herbs. Alright, so now we can do the armor puzzle. Oh wait, it's not armor puzzle in this. But it's in the armor room. Thank you. It is nice having essentially this whole side of the mansion free reign now. So cover that up. Hit the switch. And the next quest is ours. Oh, it's not a crest. It's the emblem. Okay. Alright, so we're not gonna go help Richard just yet, because we haven't been on the opposite side of the mansion yet. And I'd really prefer to have it cleared of enemies, or at least have an easy path to the medical save room. Where am I going? Oh, downstairs. I can get this puzzle out of the way now. So let's go swap this for the gold emblem, put it where the wood emblem would normally be, and that should get us the shield key. So Jill, I think, never has to go out of her way to go to the basement yet. I think Chris has to go down there to get a small key. Oh, wait, I gotta use the gold emblem. She'll end up there eventually, but we don't have to trigger another super zombie, at least until later. Charge level's okay. Also, I was wrong. It is not the shield key. In arranged mode, it is the blue gem. So that's interesting. Out of the way. Oh, that was a lucky crit. Jesus. Good, another headshot. Okay, probably wouldn't be a bad idea to go ahead and save now, since I haven't actually saved yet. Okay, so we now have dogs to contend with in this hallway. I think I got a headshot on it. Cause it looked like pieces of its head flew off. Maybe not. Nice, another magazine. And the Colt Python. Ooh, lovely. I will take the shotgun shells. Okay, that door's unlocked. You know what? I'll take that trade. One shotgun shell for 5. Can't believe Steve would cheat at poker. Oh no, he got the Rona. Yep, he's definitely got the Rona. Fever gone but itchy, hungry and need donkey food. Itchy itchy Scott came, ugly face so killed him. Tasty. Itchy tasty. Poor guy. Let's deposit the blue jewel into the tiger statue. Ah, now is that what I think it is? Yeah, that looks like the shield key to me. So the shield key is only going to have a single use, and that's to open Yawn's room. Alright, so let's put some of this stuff away. Okay, so we definitely don't need the Colt Python for some time. We can stow away the shotgun shells and the shield key. Right, we are going to need the chemical in a moment. Actually, let's stow the shotgun and the magazine for the moment, because we're going to have a lot of stuff to pick up in the next room. I want to make sure I have enough space for everything. Oh. Hi. Didn't realize there'd be another one of you. Okay, you're dealt with. Goodbye. Okay, let's use the chemical. Alright, goodbye to the plant tentacles. And hello to the next crest and a whole bunch of herbs. Let's combine those. Okay, now I can pick up the last two green herbs. Okay, let's put them away. I'll have to remember when I'm going over to Richard's room. I'll need to pick up that, whatever it was that fell from the statue. Suncrest we can put away for now. We will take the lighter. Yeah, good little stock of healing items now. Does it really now, Shaggy? Yep, I have no idea what would happen if you modded it. Okay, so there's the star crest. And then that means that the last half of the last crest half can only be in Yon's room. I mean, we would have had to go to Yon's room anyway, but... at least now we have a final destination in mind. More green herbage.
Richard.
Hi, Richard.
What happened?
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
Ouch!
You're wounded. What kind of demon attacked you?
There are terrible demons.
Snake, and also poisonous.
Really? Poisonous?
Oh no, Richard, hold on.
There is serum. Oh no, I should have brought some with me.
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Thanks.
Ouch. This giant snake bite hurts. Yes, yes, I know where the medical room is. Now, unfortunately for Richard, no matter what we do for him, he's gonna die. I mean, that's the case for him in Remake anyway, but saving him in this version doesn't really accomplish much. It gets us the radio, but Barry would just end up giving it to us later anyway. Not like the awesome reward you get in Remake, where it's a combat shotgun. No, the assault shotgun, that's what it's called. So you're planning to do, like, a modded QTE Resident Evil 4, Shaggy? That might be interesting. Starcrest. All right, so after this little encounter with Richard, we got one more room that we can explore, and then after that it's time for Yawn. And I'll save just before then. Then after that, we are leaving the mansion. So, the time limit for helping Richard in both versions of the game, it's not actually based on time passing. It's based on how many doors you open, or stairs you go up. You know, the loading screens. I don't know exactly how many, though. As long as you make a direct route, though, then you'll never have to worry about him, about not reaching him in time.
Here's the serum! Richard, hold on! I'll give you a shot now!
Jill, here's my radio. You should keep it.
I'm dead.
No! Richard!
Jill, be careful.
Well, thanks for nothing, Richard. You have anything I can take? Okay, that's a little better. Oh, jeez. Nice. Yep, I got a twofer. Pretty cool. Alright, candle. Let's use the lighter. Nothing else. What's this? Oh, more ink ribbons. Okay. Okay, acid rounds, not bad. Now, I kind of want to make a side trip real quick. Because I want to get rid of this armor key, and I have a feeling it's the key that opens the basement door. And I kind of want to just open it to get rid of it. We don't necessarily have to go into the basement. I just want to unlock it, and that should be the final use of the armor key, I think. Although, I'll check this door over here real quick. Oh! Nope, my mistake. This is an armor key door. In Remake, it's... Oh. Nice! Double headshot. That was kind of a twofer. Worth it. Alright, you're dead. Shotgun shells. I approve. Oh. Goodbye. This should be the closet? Yeah. I like it. Very casual. You also have the option of equipping her Resident Evil 1 outfit as well. You know, with the beret. Alright, so I can't carry everything. So what I'll do is... use that green herb to bring myself. You know, just to use it. I did take a little damage earlier. It didn't drop me from fine, but that's probably brought me back to full health, I would imagine. Okay, so good to know. This is an armor key room, not the helmet key room. That's the problem with playing two different versions of the game. Because then everything starts getting mixed up on what goes where, when you can open a door. Okay, so it's time to get ready for Yawn. Alright, we should need the lighter. Or if we do, we shouldn't need it again for quite some time. Right, so put away that. Combine these shotgun shells. Probably stow away the shotgun as well for the time being. What we do need are all the crests now. I'm definitely not hurting for ink ribbons now, that's for sure. Alright. Oh, wait, shoot. I need the shield key, otherwise I'm not gonna open the door. That would help. So after I'm done completely with Resident Evil Director's Cut, I think I'm actually going to be planning to do Resident Evil Zero. I did not do Zero last year, mainly because Zero is definitely the weakest entry for the survival horror Resident Evils. It tried to do some new things that just didn't work, but I did beat it before on stream and I should try to do it again. After that, probably Resident Evil 2, the original. This time doing Claire A, Leon B, so that I can prepare for the remake of 2. And then that way I'll also do Claire A, Leon B, because that's the hardest way to do the remake of 2. Oh, I do want to do a... I want to try hard mode of remake as well. Books and gadgetry. Nothing useful. Okay. Hello, Yon. You bit me. Yeah, made it. And down I go. Not here, Jill. Okay, we now have everything we need to leave the mansion. So let's do just that. Hey, wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Shouldn't I have the crank? I do have to go into the basement. Because if I don't have the crank, I can't drain the water in the pool on the way to the residence. Oh, wait. Maybe not. The crank might be... It might be in, like, the little greenhouse area that's just before where the dogs are. But I should probably just check, just to be safe. I don't want to be wrong and then it ends up being... Oh, never mind. Okay, I guess we're just going to have to go for it then. Crank must be in that greenhouse area, then. I can't think of where else it could be. Because otherwise, this is going to be a really short trip. Okay, yeah, that has to be it up there. Hooray! Crisis averted. That's a lot of herbs. I'll use one right away. Let's reset the dogs, and then we'll try to make our way through the area. This is the director's cut version of one. The one with the terrible music. Thank you. Okay, now we can cross the pool. Dang it. It's not what I wanted. I guess I can mix them together. Let's reset you. Try again. Don't mind me. Goodbye. All right, so first things first. Push it further. Thank you. There should be a little stash of blue herbs right by the entrance. I always like to collect them just in case. The statue doesn't stay in place? That statue's not going to stay in place every single time. That's going to be a bit of a problem. Oh, what? What? Huh? Oh, okay. That's fine. Okay. I will definitely take those shells. And there's nothing in here. All right, so we're probably gonna have to eat some damage here. Oh, no, I guess not right there. Spiders, punch them. Oh, wait. Shit. Thing turned around fast. Maybe it's a random chance of those tentacles grabbing you. Alright, so here's the chemical room. Now, from what I remember from streaming this last year, using the V-Jolt did diddly to Plant 42. So I don't think I'm gonna do it this time. Because I still ended up having to fight it anyway. So we got, what's this? Oh, the Plant 42 report. Thank you. So we'll have to come back for the dormitory key. Or you know what? Could just do this. Okay, so now we can open the door leading to Planet 42. Now, is there a red herb over here in this version? No, I'm thinking of remake. Out of the way. I guess I'll take it. Alright, my HP looks good. Alright, let's do this. Thank you. Oh, good job, Jill.
What the hell is this?
Barry!
Jill!
Good job, Barry.
You saved me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks, Barry.
Don't mention it. What a monster. I can't believe. What the hell is this place anyway?
I can't believe what the hell is going on in this place anyway. He cut himself off mid-sentence.
Okay. I'm gonna stay in the soldiers area and take a look around. Though I'm sure there are still things in that other mansion as well. Anyway, let's start searching separately.
Okay.
Yes, because that's worked out so well for us so far, Barry. So, as far as I'm aware, the only difference between using the V-Jolt or not using the V-Jolt on Plant 42 is that it means that if you use the V-Jolt, you don't get to see Barry help you kill it. Because either way, in this version, you still have to fight Plant 42, regardless of if you make the V-Jolt or not. Just kind of dumb. Right, HP's okay. I'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. So, going down into the aqua ring, I shouldn't need the shotgun or the shotgun shells. Definitely put away the ink ribbon. We don't even really need a weapon, but I'll bring it just in case. Also, bring that medium heal just in case. See, in this version of the game, it's a little backwards compared to Remake. Because in Remake, you go down into the Aqua Ring before you fight Plant 42. But in the original, you fight Plant 42 first, then go to the Aqua Ring. This song here is easily the worst change. Because the original Aqua Ring was classic. Heck, I'm gonna play it now. Also, yeah, Soup, I'm done with Castlevania for a while. Symphony of the Night was always my planned stopping point for the time being. Is this it? I know that's the remake version of the Aqua Ring, but God, it's so chilling. It's a really good remake of the original song. Alright, so I'll leave those herbs there for the time being. So is there anything worthwhile in this room now that Plant 42 is dead? Nope. Nothing useful whatsoever. This room is purely here to apply the V-Jolt to the roots, if you so choose. There you are, Neptune. Goodbye to the water. At least I've learned that it's pretty useless fighting against Plant 42 with anything other than the pistol. And there we go. There's the final mansion key. Gonna flop for eternity there. Okay, we are now officially done with the residence, which means it's time to move on to Hunterville. Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Because they're locked up.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Yeah? Why don't we team up? Wouldn't it be safer than going alone? Take this. No? Okay. Okay. So the pistol has now officially become pretty much useless. We now need to switch full time to the shotgun. Let's see. May not be a bad idea to bring the grenade launcher as well. I'll hold on to a single green herb as well, in addition to the double. Wow, Richard, you really are useless. Not only did you die for nothing, you gave me a radio that we can't use. Thanks, Richard. You're a real credit to the team. Guys ready? 'Cause I'm sure not. I'll try a grenade launcher shot to as the opener. Here they come. Thank you. Okay. Surprisingly, that claw slash did not bring me to caution. It's very surprising. I will take the Magnum rounds, yes. Nothing uncommon. And the ammo disc. We're gonna do remake. It's just I felt like doing this first. Both versions of the game are very much worth playing. Besides, we can't possibly skip this one and miss out on the amazing voice acting. That'd be a travesty. That's okay, Lewis. You never had any taste to begin with. There's an open spot for the bazooka when I put it away again. Alright, I am going to be stopping in just a minute, but let's check upstairs, see if there's any other hunters upstairs waiting for me. And if there are, I'll get rid of them. Oh, shoot. Damn. I didn't realize there'd be a second hunter there. I should have saved. Shoot. Well, I'm not terribly far back, at least. Okay, so let's try that again. Not listening to you this time, Brad. We already know the radio's broken. The Cerberus in this game looks so silly. It's almost tempting to bust out the Magnum for them, but I really need to conserve ammo for end of the game, too. So I don't want to be too hasty with my Magnum ammunition just yet. Again. Thank you. Okay, so let's try that again. Now, as long as I don't do something stupid, like move into the range of the other hunter, I think I should be okay. Let's just go make sure that there's not another hunter waiting for me at the end of the hall. Because I'd like to make sure this place is safe. Okay. That would have been a really bad blind corner to get ambushed by a hunter. So what I'll do is... bring a full heal. I'll bring my other set of explosive rounds. Save. Right, so I think that this will be a good place to stop since I've been going for almost 3 hours now. Alright, so I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.